Hey, that's a mix. You know that Maggie walks in the front, and Jojo always walks in the back. What? No, you don't need to do that. I'm just telling you what they're doing. But you know that always Maggie, always wants to go to the front, and Jojo always goes to the back. Oh, it's not Jojo wants to go back, Maggie wants to go to the front. So if you know that Maggie hits the clock, and if you go hard, get it back to where she came, or she was always going. It's not like you. When you hit, you go forward. So if you hit, you go forward, I hit back to where you were before, I hit the other back. Yeah, but if it's farther. Like if he's on the right side, if he charges forward, you hit to the right, and hit a bit farther back. So then, so then the other person just goes from their side all the way to the other side. And then Maggie might be in the center, right? So right, move up, and oh shoot, get them back up, or get a weak shot. So it's stuff like small stuff where you can take advantage of it. And you know this is what they want to do. You make it as far as possible. Like a lot of times when you're smashing at someone and they're returning it back to you, you tend to just keep smashing at them. Right? One time you just like tap. Or yeah, you just tap to their side. You gotta force them off balance. One, you're a bit too predictable. Also, don't aim your shots. You just like hit wherever. It's something things like before you hit, you want to think where you want to hit first. Like as you're hitting, you're like, where do I want to hit this? So when I hit here, when I hit there, then you know what to do.
And then like,
yeah. Because if you hit a drop, you know you have to hit from there, so you can use that. Like it's unlikely they can cross. They don't have a time to cross. So it's either the second drop back to you or they're gonna clear it. You just try to simplify the game for yourself. At least that's how I play. You can play the reaction game where you just use your footwork and hit everything. This is what you're supposed to do at advance, right? Same thing. Maybe you don't look as cool. Like, he's taking it like super serious. Right? One-on-one. Great teamwork, guys. Thank you. Yeah, you definitely should have got it. Could have easily got it. Racket.